So today's video is going to be makeup nonsense bingo. We have a cup of tea. So let's just get into it. So Melt Cosmetics have their Electrip collection. I think it looks pretty cool. I like the look of it, like I talked about it in new makeup releases. I'd probably say put it on my face, because I like this collection. Halo Glow Beauty Wands. These are like the e.l.f. Halo Glow Beauty Wands. There's like a contour, highlight and a blush. They're like the dupe for Charlotte Tilbury. Literally, Charlotte Tilbury. The dupe for that. I don't know, I might try it, I might not, but I do have bronzer, blush and highlighter, so maybe when I do need them I might try them. So I'm probably gonna say I'm buying it for science to see what it's like. MAC have their Concert in Colour eyeshadow palettes. They look good, some of them, but I'm not that interested. I'd probably say Pretty Embossing Basic Makeup, because it's pretty basic. But it's interesting. Dior have their Forever Neutral Bronze collection. I'm like, I would rather not, because I'm not interested in that. Colourpop have their Creme Gel Liners. This is definitely Colourpop yet again. Like, they have changed the formula and I'm kind of interested, but I do have enough liners. Kim Chic Beauty have their Almost Catch Fish Setting Powder. I'm like, it looks kind of interesting, but I do have enough powder. Probably would say Drunk Me would buy it, because Drunk Me would forget. I still haven't finished my powder. Urban Decay have the All Nighter Lubricant Setting Spray. I will say a bundle deal that nobody wants. Like, nobody wanted this. Like, who asked for it? Someone gonna call Michelle Wong, definitely, for this next one. On Tom Ford. Tom Ford have their Soleil collection. I don't know anything about Tom Ford. So I'm gonna say someone call Michelle Wong, because I don't know anything. I don't even know. Aronia Beauty have their blush Dior. Dior's. I'm like, they look interesting, I will say. Probably say a product that is a catfish. Tower 28 Beauty have their cream blush duo set. I'm not interested. I wouldn't put mauve blush on my face. I go for like pinky nudes. So I'd probably say to that one, she doesn't even go here. MAC have some new tinted plumping lip glosses. They look kind of interesting. I do like a good old plumping lip gloss. I'd say to that, same thing, new packaging, because I'm like, plumping lip glosses have been a thing for a while. Trixie Cosmetics have like this rainbow palette. Like, the palette does look very interesting. Let's see if I can find some more information, because it does look interesting. This is the Trixie Cosmetics and Magisterinja collab. This is a rainbow palette with like a pop of neutral. In this collection, it includes the £10-£12 palette, Flaming Hot Liquid Lipstick, Kiwi Lime and Lucas Lip Gloss, Kiwi Lime Scented, Convertible Bag, also the bundle that includes the palette, both lips. That, it looks interesting, like, does look interesting. Actually, I'd say a collab product that won't die out. So moving on to the Anaslan Regine Cosmetics have their Enchanted Garden collection. I'm like, these multi-chromes look interesting, like they look so cool. I'm gonna say all the multi-chromes. So now we're gonna talk about a Sephora favorite set. This is the Sephora set. This is the summer must-haves set. I'm not really that interested personally myself, but I'm like, it's quite good if you want to try things, getting the Sephora favorite sets, because I'm like, it gives you a chance to try like a wide variety. Like, inside you get this, the Natasha Denona Rose Cheek Duo Charlotte Tilbury Airblush Flawless Filter Setting Spray, Grand Cosmetics Lash Serum, Too Faced Lip Injection, Laura Mercier Setting Powder, Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wax, Sonja Bunger Fluorescent Cream. So I'm like, if you want to try a bunch of things, it is good, but personally for me, I'm not interested. So I'm probably going to say yes, give us nothing for that one. Pat McGrath have their Sublime Smoke Palette. Boring, personally for me. So I'm going to say Drunk Me would buy it, because Drunk Me wouldn't think it's that boring. Maybelline have their Candy Drop Lifter Gloss. I'm a sucker for a lifter gloss and a sucker for Maybelline. So I'm going to say I'm already bought it, even though I haven't bought it, because I will probably buy it. Alter Ego have their Coastal Palette. I'm like, kind of looks boring. Not that interested. I'm going to say a Total Aim Palette. So you've enjoyed New Makeup Nonsense Bingo. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you in another video. Bye.